And also, this year too, we have just an incredible, not like I've never seen before, acorn crop. And it's, the deer are very content just being where they're at. So it's kind of situational too.